Hello, I'm Veronica Dudo. Two women had to be taken to the hospital after a stabbing in Lindenwold. The incident happened in the 1700 building of the Pinewood Estates. Officials are investigating. Governor Murphy was at Rutgers University in New Brunswick to launch the Meal Recovery Coalition. The initiative, which is sponsored by the New Jersey Economic Development Authority, helps combat food insecurity.